Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another overstock.com DIY for you guys. I have a pack of doily that I bought from the dollar store. 3 equal pieces of wood that I bought from Walmart in the craft section that I'm going to use as the metal. Also, I have a few skewers. I got this poster board from the dollar store, 2 for $1.